Hi, my name is Alex.
My name is Marco.
My name is Andrew Hall.
My name is Sarah Baker.
Hi, my name is Paula Mulhausen.
My name is Richard Sandberg.
My name is Jatin Kala.
My name is Professor Jason Evans.
Hi, I'm Melanie.
I'm Gretchen Benedict.
My name is Phil Bland, and I'm one of the researchers using supercomputers at the Pawsey Centre.
The Pawsey Supercomputing Centre drives scientific discovery. It provides supercomputing power with data analytics, storage, and visualisation services to over 1,500 researchers every year.
It takes massive amounts of computing power to design new materials at the atomic level. But by simulating and studying the behavior of specific combinations of atoms and molecules, supercomputing is speeding the development of new rechargeable battery materials and catalysts for cleaner energy production.
At the molecular level, studying how spider venoms and other natural toxins interact with biological systems is leading to new approaches in designing pharmaceuticals to treat cancers and diseases of the nervous system.
Massively parallel computing is letting researchers quickly identify similarities and differences between thousands of genetic samples,
allowing the development of varieties of wheat and barley for disease resistance, and also to trace and manage local pathogens that attack and damage our crops.
Scientists and engineers are using supercomputers to model the air and water flows that affect many natural and man-made environments.
Combining fluid dynamic modeling with our detailed weather history, they're improving our predictions of climate change into the future.
And by simulating the complex multi-scale interactions of turbulence, engineers can help make transport and energy generation more efficient.
Beyond Earth, the Pawsey Supercomputing Centre supports the operation of massive radio telescopes that allow researchers such as myself to study the faintest signals in the remote parts of our universe. This allows us to better understand the fundamentals of our existence.
My team uses a supercomputer to intelligently process hundreds of millions of images of other planets using machine learning.
My team models where asteroids originate in our solar system and how they evolve over time, including how many are going to hit Earth every year.
The Pawsey Supercomputing Center is helping researchers unlock the mysteries of the universe around us, from the Earth beneath our feet to the stars in the sky. Not one calculation at a time, but by millions of calculations per nanosecond. Together, we are solving the problems of the future faster.